6:05 now, and new details this morning following that milk truck crash we told you about yesterday. The milk jugs are finally gone. While you were sleeping, ODOT closed the ramp from I-76 east to the Ohio Turnpike. Crews had to finish cleaning that area from Thursday morning's crash. The ramp reopened at 5 this morning, so things are now back to normal.